The upper house is continuing a heated debate on a bill that would give businesses a bigger say in elections for the City of Sydney Council. The bill was introduced by the shooters but has the support of the government and would give CBD businesses two votes instead of one. The legislation would allow the government to use regulations to roll out the system to other councils. Labor's Walt Secord says the bill is a clear vendetta against Sydney's Lord Mayor Clover Moore, and people across the state should be concerned.
I am not a fan of Clover, but she has a mandate.
You're rolled over for Clover.
And voters outside of Sydney, whether or not they like Clover Moore, should be worried about this bill, because the Sydney City Council bill is a trial run. The Baird government has already admitted they're looking at extending it to Newcastle, Parramatta and Wollongong councils.